Adidas is to me a bit of a complicated brand because they are still a bit too focused on fashiony things, on the Instagrammers, which I'm not sure is going to work out too well with the sustainability ideas. Then again, getting such ideas into the public eye is probably a better idea than just being, spend less, do less, whatever less. I don't know. I definitely do like the shoe they are making there. The Terrex Agravic Pro, I think, is a pretty cool idea. So you have a higher inbuilt gaiter. Inside it's basically a normal running shoe, but one that closes with the BOA system, and with the BOA system on the outside, so you can adjust that easily out there. You have a pretty nice grippy, it looks like, continental sole, nice profile, and the Adidas Boost in the sole, which should have good energy return. This is, pretty cool looking shoe, and probably a shoe which is very nicely usable for running, starting out on the road to the mountain and then heading up the mountain, pretty much no matter what the conditions. I had a shoe like that from Adidas before, ages ago, which I always used in the winter and which was really nice. I wonder what this one is like. There's also, of course, the Palais things of recycling plastics, removing them from the oceans, those ideas. This gets much more fashiony. But yeah, that's the world which also needs to reach that, so why not? And I must say that the message, you don't have to compromise style for performance, it does resonate with me. I find this quite a good point, because there's oftentimes been a bit of an issue there, and attracting some fashiony people is not the worst idea. The My Shelter Palais for rainy days, for example, is probably using less materials, having less of an impact by not being dyed, by being just plain white, and at the same time, I think it has a pretty cool, clean look. These My Shelter pieces for the coat, I'm not so sure, but the fashion side of them, not bad.